rescue 6.1-year-old Great Pyrenees. This is her first week of working.
Daisy, heel, come on, girlfriend.
Good, good,
come on.
Good, if she thinks I'm going right, I do the opposite. Watch the back legs adjust. Good, good, good.
Heel, Daisy.
When I go slow, I make baby steps. I keep my feet moving so she doesn't think I'm stopping and possibly sit. Heel, good, good.
Daisy, back.
Gotta keep the head in front of my shin. Back, good, good.
Daisy, heel, come on, girlfriend.
Good, good, good.
Heel,
good. Look at that about turn.
Woo! Sit.
You know what you should do. I'm getting her too excited. She's got the playbook. She gave me the play bow. The camp counselor's laughing.
Good.
Good, yes. Heel? Good, good. I want to have enough excitement, but not so much that she starts jumping. Heel? Good, good.
Sit!
That's a sit in motion. Normally, I want them to sit next to me when we stop. When I do a sit in motion, the purpose is if they're running around and they won't listen and they won't come, if you leave a drag leash on, you tell them to sit, you walk over there, you'll have a handle when you get there.
Heel, Dave. Come on, heel.
Good.
Good.
Heel. This time I'll go to the right.
Good, good.
Atta girl.
Sit, mama.
Gotta give these giant breeds a little bit of a patience there. Watch. Good, 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 yes. Now this time, how many times do I say off and take it? Off? Take it. No. Put your feet down. Take it. I don't want to be touched with the mouth or the paw unless I ask. We'll do that again. Off. Take it. Good. Take it. Oh. Okay. You can snap away from the food. Now I can do it with my hand. Off. And when she doesn't touch me with her mouth or her paw, I pet her.
Heel, Daisy.
Good, good, good. No heel. Good, good. She's getting a little ahead of me. Sometimes I bust moves. Good, good, good,
good, good. Come on, Daisy. Heel.
She's wet. Good, 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 good. Leash is nice and loose.
Sit.
Well, that's going to be crooked. Heel. If she starts to do that, I even move forward. Or I get my hand out here so when I tell her to sit, she sits with her 4 feet going the same way as my two. Watch. Good, 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 yes? When I do stay, I keep one hand above her ear. When I want her to sit, I hold tension up. As soon as she sits, I relax it. If I think she's gonna get up, I'm gonna give a little rattle up. I'll fold up the leash so it's not a distraction. Stay means Allan's leaving. If she's doing a good sit, I say good sit. Good, good, good. I might return and peg, yes? Stay. Good, good sit, good sit. Good sit, baby. Good sit. That's called a walk around. I cheated a little bit. Yes?
Heel, Daisy. Come on, heel.
Good. Good.
Good. Come on. Heel.
Good.
Good. Good. Atta girl, heel.
Oh, we turned the wrong way.
No, atta girl, heel.
Good. 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 Sit. Just like driving a big truck. Sit. Down. Daisy, down.
Here.
Daisy, heel.
Sit.
Down.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Down.
No.
Not right now. We were doing it before. Heel. Sit. This one I call the recall game. Stay. I want her to come here. Sit in front of me. Good. 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 Yes. And now the left finish follows the food in my left foot heel. Sit. Good, good, yes. Heel, same exercise in motion. It's called call front. Here. Sit. Good, good, yes. And now a right finish. I want to put the leash in my right hand. I want her to follow my right leg. I want her to think I'm walking that way.
Daisy, right.
Come on, baby. Good, good. And she gets behind me. And she comes sit. And she sits right there. That's Daisy.
That across.